Alright, take a look. This is Trent Williams on the field after the game in a tussle with one of the one of the Seattle Seahawks. Little tete-a-tete. Looks like Richard Sherman getting into the thrill of Trent Williams. And Sherman, who's been talking all season long and all week long. And there it is, Trent Williams with a slam and a helmet. And obviously he's a guy who's got a lot of emotion to him.
That's frustration.
Sure.